An art exhibition for young Kuwaiti artist Hamad Lahmeda was recently held at the Contemporary Art Platform in collaboration with Dar Fanoon Art Gallery. Also known as the Young Picasso, Hamad's third solo exhibition in Kuwait was the biggest to date, with 30 of his most recent works on display.
I'm 12 years old and I have 4 exhibitions out of Kuwait but 1 exhibition in Kuwait. And this is the first exhibition in Kuwait I made. I use acrylic colors and big size canvas so I can put everything in my mind onto it. I paint from my imagination and sometimes from my dreams.
My name is Layan Al-Ghussein. I'm the director of the programs here at CAP. I decided to do this specifically in December because a lot of the kids have time off of school and the parents kind of don't know what to do with them, and a lot of the kids have artistic passion that the parents are not aware of. Yani, okay, they know the kids like to doodle, but when you give them masaha and you give them time and colors and space, they do something amazing. Yani, some of the kids, the parents are shocked. And it's nice for the parents to meet each other, you know, so that they support each other, they tell each other where's good classes, how to keep their kids interested, but not, yani, not to be too much also, you know. So I think it's great that they're all meeting and the kids are inspired by each other. يعني. Some kids looked at Hamad's paintings and they got an idea of their own and they started doing something on their own. So that's good as well. And we want to keep encouraging them, show them يعني, how if they stay dedicated, they can make 30 paintings in a year and they can sell and يعني, they can, it's a, يعني, all passions, if you keep practicing, you become good at it. And with all of our programs at CAP, يعني, we try and be, يعني, we really care about the public. يعني, it's not just about hanging paintings, it's about making people interact and يعني, identify with the paintings themselves. So that's why we do abstract painting classes, so in a calligraphy classes, and يعني, we'll, inshallah we'll keep planning in the future. يعني, we've only been open 2 months, but there's a very good reaction from the public.
Hi, I'm Amina, I'm from India, and I think this is great work. I'm very impressed with what Hamad is doing here. Also, all the kids, I think, are enjoying. My son is here. It's very important that we introduce art to children this age, because by the time they're adults, it's too late. And we somehow manage to kill their creativity when they're young. So it's important to catch them when they're young. I think what's going on here is great, and Kuwait needs this. So I thank the organizers.